Lawrence St. Victor from the Bold and the Beautiful.
Bold and the Beautiful. One of my favorites, 3 o'clock.
There you go. There you go.
Now, I know tonight is an amazing night. What did you do today?
Oh, my gosh. Well, I'm a guy, so it's like I took a shower, I dressed. You know? I am presenting tonight with Darren Brooks, so I did go over a little bit of the stuff they wanted to say, but outside of that, I'm just here. I'm here for the party.
Ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Dinner, everybody's thinking what you're doing tonight.
Yeah.
Now, what are you currently working on?
I'm currently on the Bold and the Beautiful right now, and I'm just, you know, turning it up. Turning it up.
Any other projects?
As of right now, no. I had a film that came out this year called Past the Light, which will hopefully be on like DVD, Netflix, Video on Demand soon. And right now it's rocking out and rolling.
Oh, most definitely. Well, do you mind shouting out
the Nikki
Rich Show?
The Nikki Rich? Okay. What's up, y'all? I'm here doing the Nikki Rich Show.